गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. सो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड टू लेसन्स एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर चैप्टर टू नाउन्स ऑफ ग्रामर. ऑल ऑफ यू स्टार्ट फिलिंग योर पीडीएफ्स. सो आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग यू नाउन्स. यू आर नोइंग इट आवड़े छे बताइने फरीथी रिपीट. Noun is, what is a noun? A noun is the name of a person, place, animal or thing. Nouns can be of five kinds. This all you have to learn. Five kinds of nouns are there. See, they have given also here. Yeah. Common, proper, material, abstract and collective. Now proper nouns, names of particulars. Particular means special. Places, persons and objects. For example, John. So everybody's name is not John. Badaru naam John hoy? No, special name. Okay. Then Delhi, Chennai. Now common nouns. General names of places, persons or objects. General. Boys. So all boys. Then park, chairs. Now collective nouns. Names of a collection of groups of persons, animals or things forming a unit. Aku unit bane. For example, army, army of soldiers. Then mob, એટલે ટોળું. Then nation. Now abstract nouns, names of quantities, ideas, emotions and such things which we cannot see or touch. Example, friendship, honesty, beauty. Now material nouns, names of materials or substances used as ingredients for making things. Now water, iron, steel. Here I have given you I have underlined the nouns for you and showed you which are they. Identify the different kinds of nouns in the following sentences. Page 14, this is all of you. Yeah. And name them. Here. Good. Abstract noun. You cannot touch good. You can't feel, but you can understand. Samajh pade kya? He is good. He is not good. Khabar pade ne? That's why he has good knowledge of cricket. Knowledge. Ravi is a man of great wisdom. Wisdom. Abstract nouns. This owner. For making the dessert, we need sugar, milk and honey. Okay? This can be known as material nouns also and uncountable nouns also. A herd of cattle greeted the farmer in his backyard. A herd of cattle, so many cattle together. So that is a collective noun. Now countable and uncountable nouns. Example, books, pens, pencils. We can count one book, two books, right? One pencil, two pencils, more than one. And pens also, but countable nouns have both. It can be singular and plural. Singular pencil, one pencil, huh? Singular. Plural will be more than one. So two hoy, three hoy, 200, 300, 400, whatever. More than one is always a plural. Okay, the plural will be more than one. That is pencils. For everything. Yeah. Now usually most of the common and collective nouns are countable nouns. Mostly they are countable. You can count. Common also and collective. Uncountable nouns are those that cannot be counted. They are also called uncountables. For example, milk, sugar, tea, bread, soap. Uncountable nouns have singular form only. We can't say milk, milks. Wrong. Milk, milk. Sugar, sugar. Sugars, sugars, nothing. They are always, they cannot be counted. Now page number 15. There are nouns which can be countable or uncountable depending upon the context, such as glass, paper, fish and oil. Now read these sentences. All of you keep your fingers here. The photo frame is made of glass. Glass, we cannot say glasses. Glass. એટલે કાચ અનકાઉન્ટેબલ. પ્લીઝ ગીવ મી એન એમ્પ્ટી ગ્લાસ કાઉન્ટેબલ. એમ્પ્ટી ગ્લાસ ખાલી ગ્લાસ, વન ગ્લાસ, ટુ ગ્લાસીસ, થ્રી, દેટ યુ કેન કાઉન્ટ, બટ ધીસ ગ્લાસ યુ કેન નોટ કાઉન્ટ. ઓકે, ઇન સેન્ટેન્સ એ ગ્લાસ ઇઝ એન અનકાઉન્ટેબલ નાઉન, વાઇલ ઇન સેન્ટેન્સ બી ગ્લાસ ઇઝ અ કાઉન્ટેબલ નાઉન. કાઉન્ટેબલ નાઉન્સ મે બી યુઝડ વિથ વર્ડ્સ સચ એઝ એ, વન, ટુ, ફ્યુ એન્ડ મેની. ફ્યુ પીપલ કેમ ટુ ધ પાર્ટી, ફ્યુ પીપલ. વન બોય ગોટ હર્ટ વાઇલ પ્રેક્ટિસિંગ. નાઉ અનકાઉન્ટેબલ નાઉન્સ કેન નોટ બી યુઝડ વિથ ધીઝ વર્ડ્સ. વી કેન નોટ સે વન મિલ્ક ઓર ફ્યુ શુગર. With uncountable nouns, we can use words like little sugar, much, much milk, then I need some milk, put a little sugar in the milk. We can also use groups of words like cup of milk, cup of tea, slice of bread, slice of cake, cakes of, with uncountable nouns. A cup of milk, two cups of milk. Milk will remain milk only. Four cakes of soap. Sabun gotto hai ne? Cake ke bhai, okay? Five slices of bread. Note that though we write cups, cakes, slices, the uncountable milk, soap and bread remain the same. Now proper nouns like names of countries such as India, Pakistan, names of particular places such as Delhi, Bhopal, and names of particular persons or things are unique. There is only one of their kind. Ek ka jo hai. So they are called uncountable nouns. Then material nouns like sugar, milk, tea, iron, glass are uncountable. Abstract nouns, abstract. You can't touch. You can't see. Honesty, knowledge, beauty are uncountable. Now some abstract nouns may also have a plural form such as decision, decisions, exceptions ke bhai, special exceptions, okay? Not all. Hardship, hardships. Identify the countable and uncountable nouns according to the context. The first one has been done for you. Now children, these all I have done for you. I have written C for countable and for uncountable I have written UC, uncountable, okay? So you will have to fill all this. Now turn page number 16. This also you will have to learn. See, a collective noun refers to a group of set of animals, persons or things forming a unit, full unit bane. A herd of buffaloes, a flight of geese, these you will have to learn by heart. I'll be taking this test also. Collective nouns. Then collective nouns used for groups of people. Now if a group of people are watching a match, we call them spectators. A group of people at a religious meeting. Religious, satsang hoi jya. Congregation, a group of people listening to a concert or lecture. Audience, a group of people gathered for a specific common purpose. Assembly, karo ne school mein assembly hoi ne apdi. Then schools will start very fast, huh? School start tha se, don't worry. And pray everybody. Okay? Then a group of people gathered without any particular reason. Koi reason na hoi ane bhega thai. That is known as crowd, tolu. A group of people gathered for some destructive purpose. Destructive, itle not good, bad. Todfod, mob. A group of savage people, jungli loko, hold. Now here I filled this for you. You will also fill page number 17. During the war, a fleet of ships guarded the coasts. Fleet. The piece of paper lay among the stack of books. books no tell, if you keep the books in the pile, you have to tell it. We say a stack of books. A crew of sailors boarded the ship. Those who are in the ship. Ship at the steamer. Darya Majaiwan. That is a crew. C-R-A-W. Now, abstract nouns. An abstract noun refers to things that cannot be seen or touched. Such as a quality, an idea, a concept. Now, formation of abstract nouns. Abstract nouns can be formed from adjectives, common nouns and verbs. Here see. This also you will have to learn by heart. Learn by heart, see. Those derived from adjectives and common nouns signifying qualities or characteristics are termed as attributive nouns. Excellence from excellent. Eminence from eminent. The abstract nouns which are derived from verbs are called verbal nouns. Protection from protect. Protect is a verb. Decision from decide. The attributive and verbal nouns are formed by adding suffixes such as N-E-S-S, D-O-M, E-E-H-O-O-D, T-I-O-N, A-C-Y, A-G-E or L-Y. However, in certain cases when a suffix is added to a word or root word, the spelling is slightly altered, slightly changed to form the derived word. Birth from bear. Length from long. The following are several examples of abstract nouns formed with the help of some common suffixes. C-A-C-Y-C-Y. Private, privacy. Decent, decency. Then A-G-E. Break, breakage. Okay, these you will have to learn. Now turn page number 18. Last page. We are completing this lesson. Yeah. These also, suffix, root form and derived word. These also you will have to learn, verb and abstract noun. From advise, advice, choose, choice, feed, food. These all you will have to learn, but everybody start learning now only. Test I will be sending you papers. And fill your books. Books fill nahi karo, so you will not know what to write. Like compulsory, everybody has to copy down, okay? These also have filled. So all this full lesson is completed and you have to complete full. I'm sending you the PDF along with the video, okay? Bye children. See, till page 18. So this chapter is completed, yeah?